Thank you. This is the Horseshoe Curve in Altoona, Pennsylvania. It sweeps through 180 degrees and rises over its climb about 127 feet with a constant 1.8% grade. There are two tracks, there used to be three, two tracks, and traffic goes east to west and west to east. For security concerns, they don't publish online a schedule, but when you arrive here, you can pick up at the visitor center, you can pick up a approximate schedule for the day. It does take some patience. The trains don't run exactly as they might be listed in the schedule. But when you see 120 cars coming down the grade, it's worth the wait, or up the grade for that matter. We were here last Thursday on our way to NAMES, the model engine show in Detroit. And it was a terribly gray and cloudy day, so we stopped back here again today, which is Tuesday the 23rd of April, and it's just a gorgeous day. I'm waiting right now, hopefully, for a train coming up the grade. We've seen a number go down the grade, and we saw some pushers hauling ass up the grade, but I'm waiting to see a train coming up the grade. And I can hear a train now thundering up the grade. And here it comes. Let's see what we got here. Train, just a couple of pushers going up the grade and over the other side. Here's a train coming downgrade from Pittsburgh towards Harrisburg. And what is that? Oh, that looks like an old-timey car. Wow. Unusual from what little I've seen here.